we go. And tell Tom that you want to drive the boat to his next secret fishing spot. Huh? Very nice.
Stranger who almost killed himself trying to save your life.
Come on.
What an idiot. Diving into the ocean to save someone and she saves you instead. How stupid is that?
You know, moderate to major. I since happened to me.
It was very brave of you, Nick. If anyone was stupid, it was me. I let myself get distracted.
Yeah, I know the feel.
There you go.
Thanks a lot.
No problem. It's good practice for when the tournament starts.
My medal. I must have lost it out there.
Was it valuable?
No. It was a St. Christopher medal. You know. My grandmother got it for me in Rome. Said the Pope blessed it.
Oh.
No big deal.
Yeah.
Here they are, Hampton. My revised rules.
Your revised rule?
Yeah. Stating in black and white that a blow to the head is worth more points than a blow to the body.
Amateur fighters wear headgear. It's a big equalizer. All blows count the same.
Not my tournament.
Your tournament? Hey, as tournament co-chair, I have as much say in making the rules as you do.
Yeah, but you're not the guy who talked five law enforcement agencies into putting up $1,000 apiece.
No, I'm just the guy who got the Chamber of Commerce to match it. Quinn, there is absolutely no reason why some punches should be worth more points than others.
The doc's right. All amateur tournaments are fought under the same rules. Otherwise, the boxers, they get confused going from tournament to tournament.
Thank you. See? No rewrites.
I think I can show you a little rewrite.
Well, the equipment arrives this afternoon.
I'll be here.
So will I. Looks like the main event's coming early. How's the rest of the competition shaping up? Great. We got all the top amateurs from this region on the card. To win this, the guy's gonna have to be one of the best boxers in the Southeast.
Then large. That's a big payday.
Yeah, but the purse goes to the winner's favorite charity. That's the rules. How about I run you down to Bell Harbor Emergency?
Emergency for this scratch? It's nothing.
Well, your vitals are normal, but you ought to have it checked out just as a precaution.
He's right, Nick.
I tell you what, how about I take a couple of aspirin and give you a call in the morning?
When I guess you'll need my number. Borrow your pen?
So how's the guy from the fishing boat?
Nick is fine. Very fine.
Nick?
Nicholas Santoro. That's his name.
All right. On a scale of 1 to 10.
At least a 15.
So, where's Dean?
Oh, he'll be here. Said he wanted to stow his surfboard.
Okay, girl, dish it out. Tell us exactly what happened. Every detail.
You mean, starting from when he was standing on the ladder of the boat, the sun glistening off his chiseled muscles and the wind rippling through his perfect hair? So I helped Flipper bring Nick up, and then we got him onto the surfboard, and then we had to wait till the fishing boat came and picked us all up. But I didn't get to see his gorgeous brown eyes until he came to.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, nobody.
Nicholas Santoro.
Ah, you mean Aquaman, the only ocean rescue specialist that needs water wings.
Ha ha.
Sorry. I guess this isn't the best time to ask you two a favor.
No, I guess not.
What is it, Dean?
I'm going to need a hand with my workload over the next few days, so I can have some serious training time.
Training time for what?
Ah, the boxing tournament.
The boxing tournament?
Are you kidding?
Hey, relax. I boxed at Northside Sports Club in Sydney for 8 years. Held my age division there 5 years in a row.
Dean, this isn't club fighting.
Yeah, I know. That's why I want to do it. I always dreamed of testing myself against the best, and you Yanks are it.
Okay, whatever you need the 10,000 for, I can get it.
I don't care about the money. If I did win, I could use it here to offset part of my scholarship costs. It's the challenge.
But you'll get your brain scrambled.
Who'd notice? Well, seriously, I'm pretty good. I won the Sydney City Championships for 16 and under.
But that was more than 4 years ago.
Oh, don't worry, I still got it. Well, if I find this, I'll be a legend back home, like Joe Bugner.
Who?
He fought Muhammad Ali.
Yeah.
Who?
Well, the pug in the ring is only as good as the lug who trained him. You're going to need someone to work with.
Something tells me you have more than a passing acquaintance with the sweet science.
I grew up around it. And besides, I just happen to have a direct line to the best trainer in town.
Okay, now, left jab. That's it again. Okay, now, wait. You want to get some snap into that jab. Put some snap into it, okay? Jab. Left, right, hook. Now, double jab. That's it. That's it again. That's it. Jab right. That's it. Once again. Okay, now, let's get a bit of rhythm into it. One, two, one, two. Left, right, left, right. Okay, let's go. Left, right. Hey, that's it. Once again. Again. Now, right hand. That's the idea. Go in. Left, right. That's the idea. Now, listen. You want to punch through the target, not to the target. Punch through it. Try that. And again. Once more. That's better. That's better. That's it. That's it. Again. Hey, once more. Okay, that's it. Time. Good. Pretty good. Did well. How do you feel?
Good. Thanks, Cap. You really know your stuff.
Well, I learned it in the school of hard knocks, son. Did I ever tell you about the time I fought Kid Devlin?
No.
Oh, Kitty come out swinging like a wild man at me. And I put on the Floyd Patterson peekaboo defense. And he's going, wow, wow. He's throwing wild right hands. He throws a big wild right hand. I go, pow, pow. Ha, Baba Diggy's out eating canvas.
Cap, that was Chango, Cremona. And I think he won that one.
Yeah, that's right. On a low blow, they didn't call. Kid must have been the year before. Yeah, Devlin was the year before. A little short guy used to come in and go, bah, bah, fighting me in close. Headbutt me like mad, so I push him off. I go, pow, pow, get my combination. Go, pow, boom, pow, 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 pow. Oh, man, he sailed across the ring like a halibut in a hurricane.
That's true. But then he got back up and won the bout.
Yeah, by split decision. But it turns out the ref was the other guy's uncle. Get the showers, Tiger.
It sounds good.
So what's the verdict? Do you think he has a chance to win this?
He's got talent. A bit rusty. He needs sparring partners real bad. You know anybody other than me?
Yeah, a couple of pugs come to mind.
Ready? Time, go to work.
No. No sting, nothing. Like I told you, headgear, big equalizer.
Watch it, Tom!
I rest my case as you rest on your butt.
I was just gonna say, keep your left up.
Kid.
Oh.
Hey. Hey.
Well, what you doing in Florida?
Came to see you, knucklehead. How'd you get that?
Trying to be a hero. Dove in the water to save someone, and a big wave bounced me off the bottom.
When I saw that, I thought maybe you'd come back in the ring.
One good eye. I couldn't get a license to go three rounds with a stiff, and I mean a real.
No, I wasn't talking about fighting professionally again. I saw this poster for a big amateur tournament. $10,000 first prize.
But all the money has to go to charity. Besides, I got this thing about dark glasses and a white cane.
Yeah. Yeah. You're right. Guess I'm just grasping at straws.
What is it? Dominic, isn't it? What's the matter?
He started having seizures again. Worse than before. The Dilantin can't stop them this time.
Well, there must be something they can do.
Yeah, a kind of surgery where they separate the two halves of the brain.
How much?
$6,000 more than the insurance. The bank account for Dom's care qualifies as a legitimate charity. Nick, will you coach me if I take a shot of this?
Joe, you're a manager. You're 47 years old.
Hey.
Even when you were younger, you weren't any good.
For get it, Nicky. You said so yourself. You only got one good eye left. Even if these guys are all stumble bomb amateurs, one lucky punch.
Hey. He's my brother.
He's our brother.
Got a pen?
All right, hands up. Hi, Dean. Jab, Dean. Jab. Now, hook, Dean, hook. Come on, attaboy, now, this one. Jab by that hook.
Keep it. Ooh, my God. Oh.
Now you're getting it. All right. Next. Okay, hands up, hands up. Come on, Dean, jab him. Jab him, Dean. Jab him.
Jennifer.
Now you're getting it.
Jennifer.
Go get
it. Oh, sorry, Maya.
Yeah, come on.
What's up?
Jab him.
Well, most of the time you were setting aside to discuss my research project. Oh, I completely forgot. I'm sorry. Okay.
That's it. Jab, Dean. Jab.
Under and over with that hook, Dean.
Again, under and over. There you go. Okay.
All right.
Next.
That's you, Tom. Come on. You got
right,
it.
Now. Okay. Start with a jab.
I just don't understand how you guys can like this stuff.
I know. I'm not sure I understand it myself. Guys pounding each other senseless.
Okay,
it's contrary to everything I believe. But there's something about it, something so basic, elemental.
It's gross.
You're right, it's primitive. Yet incredibly exciting.
Oh.
I guess it's just in my blood, Maya. Bread in the bone. Come on, we can still meet.
Now, hook! Hook, hook, that's it. Now,
there you go. Way to
that's
keep
it.
Going.
Come on, Tom. Okay.
Can you take the next shift?
Can't. Maria, Blake.
What do you think?
Well, I don't understand how you can call it fighting when there's no biting or pulling hair.
Okay, let's keep your eye off the skirts. Girls in boxing don't mix. Now we're gonna work on it. We're gonna work on that jab, cross, hook.
Remember, when an amateur nails you with the right hand,
hey,
he's gonna want to throw one back.
Hi. You're looking much better.
Yeah, well, I'd return a compliment, but how can you improve on perfection, huh?
Thanks. So, what'd the doctor say?
Well, that I was beyond hope.
So what brings you here?
Well, mostly the chance to see you. Plus, my trainer had to turn in my entry blank for this big rumble.
You're entering the tournament? I didn't know you were a boxer.
I had to be in my old neighborhood. Listen, I got you a little something to say thank you.
Oh, Nick, you didn't have to do this.
It's okay. I wanted to. Go ahead. Open it.
Laneige? Nick, this is much too expensive.
It's okay.
Nick, that's so sweet of you. Thank you.
Here. Come on. Time! Let's go. Okay, jab with him. Jab, jab, jab. That's it. Both hands. That's it.
Oh, hey, I'm sorry, man.
Okay, box.
went the way of hammering Hank Hawkins.
Who hammered you in five.
That's right, he got up again. I don't remember much about that one.
Good fight, Dean.
Hey, thanks a lot. Couldn't have done it without you and Cap.
Well, I have to admit, those combos through the head really put you over.
It's amazing how many weak opponents in a row you've got.
Hey, you noticed that too, huh? Hey, you want to grab a bite to eat after the shipwreck with me?
What, now?
Well, the management's requested that I shower first. Say, 15 minutes?
I'd love to, but I'm
hey, Harley,
tied up.
I'll take this guy out of the first round so we can spend some more time together.
Oh, you're going out with him?
We're not exactly going out. In fact, why don't we just come over to the shipwreck and join you?
No, I don't think that's such a good idea. He's half as good as he thinks he is. I'll be fighting him in the finals. Besides, I never like to eat with a guy before I take his head off. See ya.
Hey, Blondie. Are you my next victim?
Hey, maybe you better deal with the fight you've got before you pick another one, Aquaman.
We'll see who does the diving in the finals, Surf Boy.
My bet is you'll be watching the finals from the bleachers.
Well, maybe you'd like to take that up right now.
That'll do, Nicky. Keep your mind on business here, huh?
Hit the showers, Tiger.
May I have your attention, folks? In our next semifinal, fighting out of Boca Raton, in the blue corner, Doug Grabowski! And in the red corner, from North Miami Beach, Nick Santoro!
How does he look?
I don't know where this guy Nick learned to fight, but he's tough. Power in both hands.
Yeah, well, Dean's been boxing real good. He could take him.
So then what's the matter? I can tell something's wrong.
Not something, someone. His trainer's a pro named Joe Fazio.
Well, maybe he's just here recruiting.
It may be, but Bill Harbor seems a long way out of the way for a guy like him.
Back. No way you did 10 miles.
I got double vision again, Joe. It's been blurry since the semi-final.
It'll clear up. It always does.
No. Not this time. It's not the bad I'm messing up the good one like usual. It's the good I doing it by itself.
Okay,
Nicky.
Nothing is worth losing that eye over.
Just got a four for the final.
What about Dominic?
Oh, I don't know.
Don't you worry about it. You did all you could, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
When are we ever gonna get a break? It was so close. Just one more bout. And the way you fought in the semis, you could have taken this Aussie guy without breaking a sweat.
You think so?
Oh, yeah.
I did feel pretty good in there.
Timing was beautiful, like you'd never been away from the ring.
Wait, maybe I could stay on the outside. Yeah. You know, keep away from Blondie's power. Drop a big bomb on him before he can lay a glove on me.
That'd be so sweet. But remember, your eye comes first.
Officers, what can I do for you?
Just a few questions we'd like to clear up before the final, Mr. Fazio.
Questions, huh? What about?
About your distinguished career. You've been managing and training pros for years. Why didn't you disclose that on the entry form?
Talk to the people in L.A., right?
People at the California State Boxing Commission. People who happen to mention that you've been barred for life.
So? This is Florida!
guy with your reputation working a fight where the purse goes to charity? You're not asking us to believe you're doing this out of the goodness of your heart.
No, no way. Freebies are against my religion. But when it comes to family, I make an exception. Nicky's my little brother.
Nick Santoro and Joseph Fazio are brothers?
Look it up. Nicky started using Mom's name a few years back.
Around the time that your other brother, Dominic, stopped functioning?
Dom's tragedy is a cross the whole family bears. Now, is there any law against giving my baby brother a few pointers?
No. None that we're aware of.
And why are you busting my chops?
This is our tournament, Fazio. We're watching. You so much as jaywalk, we won't bar you, we'll bust you.
Hey, isn't this where the accident happened? Yeah, about 100 yards over. Be careful. You'll hurt yourself.
Not hardly. So, can I fix you with a drink or something? Say, a wine, beer? Orange juice?
Orange juice sounds good.
You got it. You know, this metal thing's gonna be a bit of a long shot, but hey, at least I can tell my grandmother that I tried to find her.
Yeah.
There you go.
Thanks. What's in this?
It's this new thing called oranges.
It's vodka, isn't it?
Which is made of potatoes. So potatoes, oranges, it's all very natural, very healthy. Come on, honey, don't tell me you never had liquor before.
That's not the point.
No, the point is that you ought to loosen up. This is going to help you.
Maybe you ought to get your mask. You're here, Flipper. Real glad. Penny left?
No, the car must have taken.
Grandmother.
I don't know. Maybe she'll have to visit the Pope again. Please tell me that's your second glass.
Oh, I'm fine. Your trainer lets you drink?
Joe, he's cool. He understands that I need my relaxation. How about you? Feeling relaxed?
Yeah.
Very relaxed?
Stop it, Nick!
Look, come on, Holly. When are you going to drop the act? I like you. I know you like me, so what's the problem here?
The problem here is that I don't like the caveman approach.
Well, sorry. You know, most of the women I go out with, they like a little passion, but I guess you high society types...
Don't give me that. There's a difference between passion and force.
Force? Okay. Okay. I guess I ought to take you home. Hey.
Don't!
This is force.
Let go, Nick!
You know, Holly, this could have been so much more pleasant for the both of us.
That's true.
Oh. Listen
shouldn't have done that.
Flipper! Come on, Nick. Hop in.
See what it feels like when 500 pounds of dolphin hits you at 25 miles an hour.
Yo, you and your dolphin take a nice swim home.
Good riddance, jerk. Flipper, if you do find his medal, don't give it to him. Come on.
Oh, are you all right?
Yeah, of course. I just went for a swim.
What happened to your back?
Well, I fell against a ladder.
And here? Why, I told me you had a date with Santoro.
It wasn't a date, exactly.
What happened?
Nothing. I took care of it.
What'd he do? Toss you overboard?
No, I don't. Lesser of two evils.
I'm gonna kill him.
No, you're not. It's my problem, and I handle it. I can take care of myself.
That might be so, but I'm fighting this guy tomorrow, and he's gonna wish he was never born.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the Law Enforcement Championship, Nick Santoro and Dean Gregson!
Settle down, Dean! Come on, think! Box him, Dean, box him! Box him, Dean! Box him!
What's going on?
First round jitters, I hope.
See what you get for losing control? Get your jabs going. Work the combos off the jab. Stay calm. Keep cool. Jab, jab, jab. Both hands.
No, I can't watch the fight. I don't want to see Dean get hurt. Also, I'm a little embarrassed. I guess what I'm most disappointed about is how badly I misjudged Nick. He seemed like such a nice guy. Christopher Medal, this is an award. Middleweight champion, 1994. Global Boxing Federation. Maya, Nick's a pro. We gotta stop the fight. Come on.
We'll need proof. Let's check Simon's databases first.
All right. You got yourself in a hole that round, but don't try to get it all back at once. He's throwing right-hand leads, so walk for a chance to double up on the left hook. Under and over, you got it? All right. Go.
Nicholas Fazio, a.k.a. Santoro, a.k.a. Frazier, took great pains to hide his professional boxing background. First...
Enough talk, Simon. We need hard copy.
Archaic...
Simon!
Very well. Printing.
What's going on out there?
Double vision, I can't see.
You're ahead on points. You can just stay with me until the next round. Otherwise, I throw in the towel. And you
week.
No. No, I can do it.
It's all here. The medal does belong to Nick.
That's not all. He lost his professional license because of medical reasons. He's practically blind in one eye, and the other is listed as fragile. I've got to stop him. Bring me the rest as soon as it comes out.
You had him on the ropes, but that knockdown's going to keep my head on points. You're going to have to win the next round big. You're going to have to put him down.
Oh, don't worry. He's going down.
Dane! You've got to stop. Nick's not supposed to be fighting.
What are you talking about?
His eyes are bad. If you keep hitting him in the head, you could blind him.
Who tell him to stop?
That's right.
All right, that's it.
Give it up, you can't even see.
We need to take him, you up. Stop! Protect yourself at all times, gentlemen.
Downstairs.
Wait. Something's not right here. Dean's backed way off. He's not trying to put him away.
Why? He's got him cold.
Guys have too much heart.
Nick has severe eye problems. One good punch to the head could have blinded him.
Well, he was fighting her? Are you sure?
Fighters! May I have your attention, please? We have a unanimous decision. The winner of the law enforcement charity tournament is Nick Santoro!
You had me, man, and backed off.
Why? Winning wasn't worth blinding someone. Even you.
Who told you about my eyes?
I did. Flipper found this. And a computer did the rest.
And you told him to lay off? After what I did to you?
Ladies and gentlemen, it seems we may have a disqualification here. One of our fighters apparently boxed as a professional. Therefore, the new winner and champion is Dean Brexer!
Nice work, Flip. That's my deputy dolphin.
I still can't believe it. Joe coming here to make money for an operation Dominic already had.
In fact, his surgery was done 3 weeks ago as a part of a research program at UCLA Medical Center. Not only was all treatment free, they paid Dominic to participate.
Apparently, Joe needed the money for his own health, not Dominic's. A certain prominent LA bookie was hot on his trail.
I look back now and I see how many times Joe played me. This time almost cost me my eyes.
But the doctors are sure you didn't suffer any additional damage.
Yeah, a few more weeks and I'll be back to the same lousy vision I always had. Thanks to Dean taking it easy on me. I'd like to say goodbye.
Who's out at the dolphin pool?
Thanks.
All right, my wind made the back page of the sports section. They're mailing me copies.
So, basically, you're a legend in your own mind.
And your family is actually proud of you for beating people up.
Oh, they'd better be. Or I'll knock them out as well.
How you doing?
Good.
Listen, I'm heading to L.A. Dominic's gonna need someone around. I just wanted to say thank you for what you didn't do.
No worries. You know, he's responsible for really saving you.
Holly, if it's any consolation, I'm off drinking, and I swear it'll never happen to anyone else again.
Good.
You know, the one moment in my life I always wanted to live over was when I forgot to duck and got my eye punched out. Now it's those few moments on the boat. I just wish there was some way I could make it up to you.
You could write. Tell me how your brother's getting along.
You got it. Maybe I could call.
Right.
Sure, I will. Hey, you gotta tell me something. Would you really have sicked Flipper on me?
Like a pack of Rottweilers.
And you would have obeyed?
Flipper!
I love that dolphin.